In this video, we are going to go over the external and internal anatomy of a monocotyledon root. The monocot root consists of a fibrous root system. The initial primary root is replaced with many thin roots originating from the base of the stem. Along these roots, you will find root hairs, which increase the surface area for absorption of water and minerals. Within the root, there are three types of tissue: dermal, ground, and vascular tissue. If we take a cross-section through the root, we see the outer layer consists of the epidermis. This is the dermal tissue. The epidermis has tubular extensions forming root hairs. In from the epidermis, you find the ground tissue. The first layer of ground tissue is the cortex, which is filled with parenchyma cells. The innermost layer of the cortex is called the endodermis. The cells of the endodermis are thickened along their radial axis, creating what is called the Casparian strip or band. The next layer in is the pericycle. The center of the cell houses the vascular tissues of the root. The vascular tissue consists of an alternating pattern of the xylem and the phloem. The xylem is involved in the transport of water from the roots to the stems, whilst the phloem is involved in the movement of the food products made in the leaves down through the rest of the plant. In from the vascular tissue in the center of the monocot root, you will find the pith. This is absent in dicot roots. The pith consists of parenchyma cells that function in storage in the root. Thank you for watching. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe for more videos like this one.